outside. It's 4:45 a.m. We're about to do our 5 a.m. start for the 18th 8,000 meter challenge. Our first of our three peaks here is Mount Baldy. It's about 12 miles, and we've got 40 miles to go all day, so people are just kind of getting psyched. Keeps on ringing in my ear. So
well, we gotta get to Tran by 8 p.m. So hopefully most people will be off this mountain in about 3.5 hours, 4 at the most.
What team are you guys from?
We're REI Manhattan Beach.
So we're there.
Well, we just got off Baldy a couple hours ago, had a little detour, and now we are on our way up to kill San Gorgonio. We're ready to go.
Yeah.
Had a crazy thunder shower on San Gorgonio, which actually created a flash flood. We've never had rains like this, but that's part of the challenge. And you know, it meant we didn't get to do the third peak because a lot of the trails were washed out and the rocks were too slippery and dangerous to walk on, which is a bummer for a lot of people who were certainly qualified to finish the three peaks. But you know, we want to keep people safe.
Is epic, right?
Oh man, so done right now.